Hello there. Today I'm going to be reading one of Pablo Neruda's poems, Every Day You Play. It's the 14th poem in his 20 love poems and a song of despair. Neruda is, without question, my favorite lyric poet, with Sappho coming in just behind him. And Homer would be my favorite epic poet. And with Neruda, you have a, one could even say, savage emotional intensity. What's fascinating about Neruda is he viewed himself as descended from Whitman, and you can definitely see the sort of Whitmanian impulses in his work. And many in the Anglo-American tradition just know him as sort of being a far-left radical, communist, Marxist, whatever you want to say, and dismiss him for that. But I think that's a mistake. One could look at the life of Ezra Pound and his political affiliations. To judge someone by their life or their morals or their political affiliation, I think is a mistake. I've always believed that a work of art should be judged by an aesthetic criterion, being a child of Walter Pater and Harold Bloom. So again, this particular poem, I mean, all of his poems are beyond beautiful, but this is titled Every Day You Play. Every day you play with the light of the universe. Subtle visitor, you arrive in the flower and the water. You are more than this white head that I hold tightly as a bunch of flowers every day between my hands. You're like nobody since I love you. Let me spread you out among yellow garlands. Who writes your name in letters of smoke among the stars of the south? Oh, let me remember you as you were before you existed. Suddenly the wind howls and bangs at my shut window. The sky is a net crammed with shadowy fish. Here all the winds let go sooner or later. All of them. The rain takes off her clothes. The birds go by fleeing. The wind, the wind. I alone can contend against the power of men. The storm whirls dark leaves and turns loose all the boats that were moored last night to the sky. You are here. Oh, you do not run away. You will answer me to the last cry, curl round me as though you were frightened. Even so, a strange shadow once ran through your eyes. Now, now too, little one, you bring me honeysuckle, and even your breasts smell of it. While the sad wind goes slaughtering butterflies, I love you, and my happiness bites the plum of your mouth. How you must have suffered getting accustomed to me, my savage, solitary soul, my name that sends them all running. So many times we have seen the morning star burn, kissing our eyes, and over our heads the gray light unwind in turning fans. My words rained over you, stroking you. A long time I've loved the sunned mother of pearl of your body, until I even believe that you own the universe. I will bring you happy flowers from the mountains, bluebells, dark hazels, and the rustic baskets of kisses. I want to do with you what spring does with the cherry trees. So again, that's Every Day You Play, the 14th poem from, I think it's one of his first collection. It's not his first, one of his earlier collections, 20 Love Poems and a Song of Despair. So I hope you enjoyed that, and I'll definitely be reading some more of Neruda in the future. Take care. Bye.